And we were growing up in our collective cities of Sheffield, London and Belfast. We were joined, unbeknownst to each other, because we didn't even know each other, but we were joined by a type of music that really was what brought us together in the first place. It was a British style of music, pretty much called glam rock. And there were some amazing bands back in the 70s, like T-Rex, and the Faces, as opposed to the Paul and it led us a long way down in our career, 12 years ago as the artist, to an album that we recorded so that we could record some of our favourite songs and just so that the world knew where we came from. And a lot of those songs, there's so much to us, but one of them specifically, we pretty much played it every night since we recorded it for the last 12 years. We didn't write it, but we're very proud to claim it. I'm going to do it for you right now, so we're going to lower it for a lot of reasons. Say hello.